nice to be here. I apologise that I don't speak any Dutch. And, well, I live on an island that's 20,000 kilometres away, so it just never came up. It could have come up. The Dutch, of course, discovered Australia. Well, discovered is a strong word. There were people there for 100,000 years before that. But the Dutch discovered Australia and they landed and came in for 3 weeks and stayed and called it New Holland. And then they decided that it was shit and just went home. And then the British came and stuck a flag in the ground. So technically it's actually your fault that I don't speak Dutch. Could very easily have been speaking all my whole life.
Rambling.